We're ready for Alex. And here he comes. Hey, hey, hey. Good to see you, man. Bob Gardner and Jim French are going to be his accompanist.
If I screw it up, I'll screw it
up. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Open Division, and we appreciate it if you give them the same appreciation you did to kids. This is contestant number one in the Open Division, Sally Johnson for the hoedown, Lazenda's Waltz, and the tune of choice, the Topeka Polka, contestant number one.
Thank you.
Eric Anderson from Lincoln. Hey. Yeah. Eric's going to be accompanied by Jim French and Bob Gardner. Judges contestant number two, Sally Johnson for the Hoedown, the Wednesday Night Waltz, and the tune of choice is Hot Foot for contestant number two.
Thank you.
And thank you, Eric. The contestant is Dan Touchstone from San Diego, way down south. And it's going to be accompanied by Jim French, Chuck Murdamacki, and me.
Don't get up, man.
So he's contestant number three. The Fork of Deer is the Hoedown Goodnight Waltz and the Red Apple Rag for Dan Touchstone. Let's welcome him on stage. Our next contestant is Tori Gillum. I got to see her grow up from a wee sprout. Now I get to see her daughter up there playing. It's kind of cool. And she's going to be accompanied by Al Myers. So let's welcome Tori on stage. Contestant number four. Sally Gooden is the hoedown, Nancy's the waltz, and I Don't Love Nobody is the tune of choice for contestant number four. Gardner and Jim French will be her accompanists. Judges, this is contestant number five. The hoedown is Tom and Jerry. The waltz is Virginia Moonlight. And the tune of choice is Little Rock. I guess it's Little Rock Getaway would be my guess. Contestant number five, Melissa Lincoln. Thank you. Melissa Lincoln. Next contestant is Miles Quayle, and Miles is from Alameda, California. And we'll get the judges going pretty quick. Yeah. Contestant number six, Apple Blossom, is the Hoedown, Benny and Bees, the Waltz, and the Red Apple Rag for the tune of choice. Take it away, contestant six. Contestant is Stacy Snodgrass, and Stacy's going to be accompanied by Jim French and Bob Gardner. Jim French, Baumgartner. Judges, contestant number 7. We got one more, and then it's lunchtime. Contestant number 7. The hoedown is done gone. The waltz is Old South. And the tune of choice is Going Places for contestant number 7. McDonald.
Hi.
With Jim French as her accompanist. Judges, contestant number 8. She's going to play Golden Slippers, or no, Golden Eagle hornpipe, and 2 original tunes, Farewell to California and Dropped Bar Rag. This is contestant 8, Farewell to California and Dropped Bar Rag. That's cool.
It's a dog agility tune. When they jump over the jumps and they hit the bar goes down. Plunk. And it makes a plunking sound. You'll hear it. Oops.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jim.
You're
I'm starting to remember why I don't do fiddle contests. Okay.
Thank you, Johnny McDonald.